Our walls have been fully repaired. The gates have been reinforced. We have enough food for 6 months. We are more prepared for a siege than they could ever be. All we have to do is wait for them to freeze, starve, and mutiny. You disagree?
Stannis isn't from the north. You are, father. I think you're missing an opportunity to show the people of the north how House Bolton treats southern invaders.
And what do you recommend?
That we not sit and wait for Stannis to decide what sort of fight this is going to be. That we hit first and hit hard and leave a feast for the crows.
A smart commander does not abandon a defensive advantage. As long as we stay behind these walls, they can't touch us. Not to mention that the snow is so deep we couldn't get an army through to engage them even if we wanted to.
I don't need an army. I need 20 good men.